Just over an hour and a half ago, emergency crews responded to Sullivan's Island for a shark bite. The town administrator tells us it happened near Station 22 around 4:20 this afternoon. A man around 35 years old was in knee-deep water when he was nipped by a shark about 3 to 4 feet long. The victim was taken to the hospital to be treated for his wounds, but we're told he will be okay.